The wedding party was traveling through Yemen's central al-Bayda province on Thursday, when the vehicles were allegedly mistaken for an al-Qaeda convoy in a region that's considered a militant stronghold. According to Reuters, a security official said the drone had missed its target and hit the wedding convoy by mistake. 10 people were killed on the spot, and another 5 died after being sent to hospital.